Okay, so I went on YouTube and I watched a whole bunch of videos about vibrato, and I think that those videos explain vibrato a lot better than I could. And so I advise you to go and watch those. I'll post the links. But maybe what I can do instead is perform just a small passage of a piece for you and demonstrate how I like to do vibrato, and then you can come on and ask me questions through the channel.